My name is Jasmine James. I go to Yakima Valley College. I'm majoring in software engineering. I feel that my involvement in the Engineering Fellows program will help students better understand what engineering is. So it's a great opportunity for them to gain access to the knowledge and tools and better understand a career path that they might have in the future.
Having Jasmine in our classroom, it is so beneficial to those kids because they get to see students who look like them and get to interact with them one-on-one. Seeing what they do helps to spark that interest in STEM careers.
She gives us advice and she'll help us learn of what our mistakes were.
It's really fun. I feel like it helps me because she's an engineer and she's learning it while we're learning it too.
When you're a kid, it's not like you get to see like people that you don't know who are in college and are actually becoming something professional. I'm in fifth grade. How many kids get to see an engineer in fifth grade?
To me, it's very meaningful to be a part of this program. As a woman of color and a minority who's a first-generation college student, I would say that it's very important for students to see someone that cares about their future, someone that encourages them to pursue engineering and to not give up.
When I saw Jasmine, I figured out that not only boys can be engineers, women can be engineers too if they study for it.
They told me by inspiring me to keep trying. Like my teacher says, failure is just another opportunity to try again.
I believe in this program and I'm so excited and pleased to be a part of it because I'm going to be part of the change.